As you speak with us today, let us take a moment to reflect the meaning of place, and in doing so, recognise the various traditional lands on which we do our business today. I'm Jenni Lightowlers. I'm very proud to be the Dean of the Deakin Law School. It's a fabulous law school. We educate our students to engage with employers, with clients, and to learn real practical skills as part of their law degrees. People who do law do it because they want to understand how the system works and they want to be able to make a difference. You're probably making a difference already, but the opportunities to actually do work placements, to volunteer in a legal service, give you all sorts of opportunities to decide the areas of law that you are particularly interested in. You can be quite selective about what you want to do. Refugee law, modern slavery, cyber law, Indigenous rights. There's the opportunity for you to study and discover in all of those areas. There's many opportunities to be hands-on, learning to interview a client, learning to ask the right questions, learning what the law is that applies to that particular client's file, and then actually going to court or going to a negotiation and actually seeing the matter through. So as a practicing lawyer, I have the luxury of being able to understand what's really important in terms of student recruitment for graduate programs. The common thread with our graduates is that employers say, we like Deakin Law students because they are practical and they can start work straight away. And one of the things that I would really encourage you to do, particularly as you're looking at law as a career, practice your skills on us. Ask questions about the law degree, ask questions about Deakin University, ask questions about what you might be able to do with a combined degree and where that might lead you. And if you don't know, leave your options relatively open at the beginning, because you will find something that you become really passionate about as you go through your law degree, so that you can actually really focus on areas that are ultimately important to you, that you believe you can make a difference.